This video is measures of inscribed angles, and we're asked to find four values based upon the diagram given to us. In the first one, notice that it's asked to find the measure of arc AC, and that little m here, remember, means that we're trying to find the degree measure of this arc, and that can be based on either the inscribed angle that intercepts that arc or the central angle that intercepts this arc. And since we know the central angle, we're going to base it on that. We know that if angle AOC, the central angle, equals 32 degrees, that the measure of the intercepted arc AC is going to also be equal to 32 degrees. And so this one is just based on the intercepted arc. And then that can lead us right into finding the value for x, because if the measure of arc AC is 32 degrees, we'll set that right equal to 5x plus 2, and now we have an equation where we can solve for x. We get 5x equals 30, and so our x value is 6. The last two values, we can base the information that we just got to find the measures of these last two values. We know that the measure of arc AC is 32 degrees. Remember, when we have a major arc, we're going to use the three letters. So ABC is going to be this arc all the way around. We start at A and we go all the way around to C. We also know that the whole circle, the degree measures of the arcs of the whole circle will be 360. So to find the measure of arc ABC, we just have